There are several nodules in the left lobe. Longitudinal section reveals a highly suspicious one. This has numerous microcalcifications and shows irregular, lobulated margins. The lesion has coarse calcifications, as well. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.